Wait here. Come with me now!
Yeah! Let's get out of here!
Everybody, it's time to get free! Follow me to freedom, guys!
Supply delivery cannon active.
Wise investors of esteemed Magog Cartel. What I propose to you today is the ultimate employee performance and job retainment solution. For years, it has been my quest to find the upper limits of Mudokon labor capabilities, as well as their potential addiction dependencies. that tomorrow, your conglomerates of factories may profit from maximized labor performance, chemically induced loyalty, and the end to labor escape whistleblowers, and those costly PR nightmare blowbacks. Only Soulstorm Brew takes performance, chemical dependency, and profitability to entirely new levels and sustains them. Our solution is simple. Two brews a day keeps job performance at peak operability. But if that laborer ever makes a run for it, within 48 hours of not having access to our beloved brew, their withdrawals will have kicked in and become so severe that in only a few hours, the little wannabe whistleblowing ingrates will be dead.
Dying.
They will not be running to cities because they will die before they ever get there. They will not be meeting with union representatives because they will never reach one. They will not be causing you PR nightmares because they will be dead.
Oh no, the followers, they're all dying. From the brew!
You freak!
Problems.
You think? It gets worse?
Much, much worse. I played it.
Gosh.
Now I know why the others are dying. It's the brew. It's killing them.
That's ridiculous. Brew never killed nobody. We've been drinking it all our lives.
That's just it. It's when we don't have brews, that's when we get sick. Because the brew, it's designed to kill us if we ever escape.
But we're okay and we escaped.
But only because you stashed brews for us when we split the farm. Then the train we stole had brews on it, and we got lots more. But when we run out...
We're screwed. But you said you crafted a cure.
But only in little doses. Not enough for a whole continent full of factories full of slaves. And a lot more rumors will be spreading after what we've done today.
With lots more escapes and lots more dying.
I need to find the keeper. We gotta get to NECRUM.
It's the next stop, Abe.
I wouldn't have believed it had I not seen it with my own eyes.
when my best frenzies got taken over by some kind of mind control, and suddenly, they start blowing each other away. Bow, 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 bow. It was so disturbing. I don't know, boss, but maybe the brew ain't working on that one.
Brew was our insurance. Our guarantee that would prevent anything like this from ever happening.
But it is happening. And we're past that creep's expiration date. Unless they had brew with them, how do you explain it?
Maybe the brewmaster's solution is failing us.
Welcome back to News for Your Blues. Following up on our top story, how Mullock the Glukkon deceived his own investors after burning down his own farm for the insurance moolah in a truly diabolical act. Now, we expect Glucks to be greedy. Heck, we even bank on it. But this Gluck doesn't just take the cake, he steals the whole cake delivery blimp, then makes a run for it. Here at the site of the once-top-performing meat farm on Mudos, now just a smoldering disaster area that has suffered massive casualties, a charge some call the mass murder of a loyal labor force betrayed by the Gluck State.
Hello, Mr. Morgan. Security chief here.
Have you been able to reach the brewmaster yet?
Sorry, sir, but the communication line seemed to be down all along the Z-line.
How often does that happen?
Only once that I know of, and that was a hurricane. One other thing, though. There's this, conspiracy theory floating around about a uprising at RuptureFarms. Claims some PTSD'd slick survivors, they've been rambling on about a supernatural slave took out Mullock's place and escaped with the rest of the slaves. Says they didn't die there. Thought you should know.
Would Mullock really burn his own farm down? Or is the brew failing us?
Mr. Morgan, I know we're in a creepy business digging up bones and stuff, but sir, that's the most terrifying thing I have ever heard you say.
Keep trying to get a hold of the brewmaster. Alert me when you get him.
Oh, you can count on me.
Oh.
Everybody, let's get out of here.
Hold up.
Stop. Why you do that?
Come with me now!
Wait here.
Come on, let's go!
We'll be free! Woo-hoo.
Everybody, let's get out of here! Wait. I'm here to break you out. Let's go.
I got a rock in my shoe.
Everyone stop complaining. Told us to stop.
Let's get you out of here
finally,
now.
We're here.
Wait here.
I gotta stretch my legs.
Yeah, come on.
Hey, you hear that? Coming from up there.
Stop creeping around, Jared.
Hold up.
We're stopping.
Come on, I don't know why we're stopping. I don't know.
You.
My head, look, Bob.